time trial. This is the final of the team's pursuit at the Olympic Velodrome, Australia versus the United States.
They're the American team getting set, and they have of course have got the revolutionary bicycles, the aerodynamic shaped helmets, the latex covered skin suits, ultimate in streamlining on the American boys, and the camera will shortly pick up the Australians. Those helmets of course look quite extraordinary until the rider settles into his racing position, and that long trailing edge then settles down over his neck and makes a continuous aerodynamic line from the top of the head round the back.
Interesting to look at the entourage around the Americans. They've used these delaying tactics in almost every final except the sprint, when they had two riders. It was a head-to-head clash between the Americans, but they did it to Dean Woods in the final, in the ride-off for the bronze medal in the individual pursuit, and they're going to take plenty of time again.
The fourth rider on the top of the track will be the 18-year-old world junior champion, Dean Woods.
Well, I think I said the Australians are attempting to win the first medal for Australia in cycling since 72. Of course, they're assured of a medal, no matter what the outcome of this, the final of the team's pursuit. And there's the start. The Australians starting and finishing in the front straight. There's the Americans, and they've already lost a rider.
A sensation. One of the American riders has pulled his foot out of the clip. Now, that is not a recognised mechanical mishap, so the Americans are down to three riders from the start.
What a great break for Australia. Right up the start of the team's pursuit. The Australians with their four riders intact, and that will make their task a lot easier than any team that has to ride with three, although we saw the Americans record a sensational time yesterday in their qualifying time trial with just three riders in the team.
Now the rider who's out of the race has got to get it right out of the way, and that's Dave Grills, who was brought in for these last couple of rounds, and the Australians are already down to a good pace and almost a second in advance of the American threesome, and this is a wonderful chance for a gold medal for Australia.
Pressure will go on. They're coming around now into with just over three and a half laps to go. So they've still got a long way to ride, but the Americans with three riders, Australia couldn't ask for a better situation from which to win a gold medal.
Kevin Nichols about to peel up the track, and this is the point of the race where Michael Turtur has sacrificed his chance in each of the earlier races. There are the Americans in screen, but Turtur leads them through at this time, and Walsh is selling them on. Michael Turtur, I feel, will do a full lap here and possibly then drop out of the race.
At the 1 kilometre to go mark, Dick, Australia led by 1.27 seconds. They've increased their lead, and I would say they've increased it even further. Yes, it's now 1.5 seconds. Could this be Australia's first gold medal at the Olympic Games?
There's Turtur off the back, leads them through with an advantage of 2.16 seconds. They'd have to have an accident to lose the race from here. Kevin Nichols down the back straight from Dean Woods. There's the Americans coming through, throwing everything into this last desperate effort.
More than 2 seconds is the difference now. Australia has the gold medal in its keeping. They come down to get the bell. Australia's pursuit team, they go through with one lap to go. The margin now is over 2 seconds. It's 2.05 seconds. The Australians would have to lose a rider to lose the gold medal as they come down the back straight with half a lap left to go.
Michael Grenda from Kevin Nichols, Dean Woods, they'll almost certainly finish in this perfect formation. Three riders as the Grenda goes up the track. Woods comes through underneath, and here's the gold medal to Australia.
A sensational performance by Australia's pursuit team, winning the Australians' first gold medal of the 1984 Olympic Games. A superb performance. And that's a dip with the Australians' first cycling gold medal since 1956, I would think.
Winners made in of French. Gold medals, an Olympic champion,
and now English.
Team from Australia.
And there's the announcement.
And the final rider, of course, the 18-year-old Wonderboy from Wangaratta in Victoria, Dean Woods, the current world junior pursuit champion, runner-up in the 30th.